Hello students, welcome back again to Shiksha Science Academy. Here I am here with a new questions. In this circuit you can see that you have to find out the current in the 4 ohm resistors over here. Okay, can I take this as potential zero? If this is zero, okay, then this will become what? X minus 20. If I take it as XX, okay, then zero. This will become minus 40. If I take it as y, then this will become how much? Y plus 10. Okay, you have to find the current first in 4 ampere, isn't it? 4 ampere pe aapko current dekhna hai, 4 ohm pe. So it is x by 4. So using KCL equation, for first zero, for this one you can see this will go on. So for this you can write 0 minus x upon 4 first, second 0 minus x plus 20 upon 2, third you minus 40 minus y minus 10 upon again 2, that is equivalent to 0. On solving the equation you will get around, I think, minus x plus 40 minus 2x minus 100 minus 2y is equal to 0. So you'll get around 3x plus 2y is equal to minus 60, taking it as equation 1. Okay, now second you have to choose for the y potential. So KCL equation for y, you'll get in the circuit you can see that it is moving in this direction here and here. So you can write y minus x plus 20 upon 2 plus y plus 10 minus x upon 2 plus y plus 10 plus 40 upon 2 is equal to 0. Let's solve this. You'll get around 3y minus 2x is equal to minus 80, taking it as equation 2. On solving first and second equation, ye same hai. So can you multiply this with 3 and this with 2? You'll get around 9x plus 4x is equal to minus 20. So x is equal to, you'll get 20 up minus 20 upon 13 volt. So let's put this value in x by 4. Here x, so 20 by 13 by 4, so you'll get minus 5 by 30 ampere. This is the current. Again, I'm saying you can solve this question using the KVL method, but that will be quite lengthy, students. Ek bar ab karke dekh lo. Chalo, thank you.